From Chicago's number one news, this is ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 11.
And right now at 11,